wasn't working on the canvas either. Sorry, I didn't work on the paper either. But it was pretty.
Not when I got on the canvas. It looked great in the tube. Life's full of those disappointments, I suppose, isn't it?
Yeah, well, it's all musk pink now.
So we just whip it up a bit.
So is this evolving as you're painting it, or do you have any plan how it's going to...
I have no plan.
Okay,
I see a very nice little bit of red there, and I see a little bit of nice bit of blue there. I have a basic set of tertiaries that I'm working with, which is those three secondary colours, two secondaries and the...
two primaries.
The other ones I started with, and I'm just working on variations on that. I haven't used any white, which would expand the range even more. So I'm just keeping to the tone where there's not much happening. It's all pretty much, this is all about colour. So I haven't adjusted any tonal work. There's natural tones within them, but if I started using whites, we could extend that range of greys to a lot, which I'll do in a sec.
Just talking about colour, Steve, mm-hmm. There's an exhibition coming up down at the Newcastle Regional Gallery.
Yep.
Early September through to mid-October, I think. Maisie Turner. Maisie was a teacher at TAFE when I was there.
Yeah.
A long-time artist, and she's a great colourist. She's dead now, unfortunately. Yep. Cancer got her a bit too early.
What colour do you want?
M-A-I-Z-I-E.
So one to see.
Abstract and a fantastic colourist.
Oh, there you go. There's one to look out for.
Excursion.
Local. That would be a good excursion.
Yeah.
Excursion.
And not too far to go. Probably not during the car race time, but...
No.
It's in November, I think, the car race. Anyway, it's on for about probably 4 to 6 weeks. It's a retrospective.
Excellent. Sounds good.
Stuff that her family has loaned for display.
Plus, oh, that's terrific. We'll have to go.
Her collectors.
Yep.
We could really carpool and just go from here, couldn't we?
Well, we do it on a Saturday or something. Another day.
One would take the choo-choo down.
Yeah, true, that's true. Won't get you all the way there, because they've stopped it.
You can get out of Hamilton and walk.
Yeah. No, I'd drive. Mind you, find if there's parking.
Again, we can't speak to what it'll be like when they stuff the place up with the train, with the racing nonsense.
They're so transparent up here, aren't they? Because
well, no one's going to pull them up.
It's such an open place, Newcastle, like it's not big. So when they do anything corrupt, it sits in like the train.
Sticks out. Yeah.
The train and the car race thing. Well, it's just so obvious.
But they built that new.
Here in New South Wales, you can get they've just totally. They know they can get away with it, so they just don't even bother making excuses. It just shows you how bad things have got.
Put that new wing of the university and to take all those students, and there's no car parking provided.
No.
For anybody.
I want
all these people to come in.
Yeah, that's a bit of white.
A couple of weeks ago.
So I have added white for the first time. So you can start seeing how much you can do with those greys. So you see all those different colours I've made out of those. And with greys, you cannot see most of it until you add the range that you get and the subtleties when you add the white is pretty amazing. So all those colours you look in painting, I think, oh God, how'd they get that?